in 2018 I had 4 or 5 clothing accounts, but now I'm only left with a credit card because in the first workshop they explained to me how to deal with debt.
You should know where is each and every rand that you worked for is going. That's where we were messing up things. Then starting from there, you develop the habit of saving and then you correct your bad financial habit.
8 months after the workshops were hosted, we held focus group discussions with a number of participants. 3 really, really good cases bubbled up to the surface around what can the ideal impact look like. So the first one is, this is her quote. 2 days after payday, I would start borrowing money from my family members and even from my father who is a pensioner, and it was an ongoing cycle. She sat down and intentionally used the budgeting workshop to start saving. She now has 2 savings accounts, one for rainy days and another one for her son so that she can invest in his education and his needs. The second case is around excessive spending. She had multiple store accounts, and as soon as she finished lay-by purchase of one particular furniture item, she would pick the next one immediately. She would pay for her outstanding payments with her credit card, putting her deeper into debt. To get out of debt, she has cut down on many things she feels she can survive without. What was so important is after the workshop, she realized that she was not the only one with the same problem. Many of the participants in the workshop were faced with the same challenges, and it dispelled the stigma for her that she herself felt like an uninformed and careless individual and would not go anywhere for help, and recognize that actually she needs to take control of these feelings, and also has started to share with others.